I'm one of the ACCN instructors, and the next procedure that we're going to show you is how to log roll someone with three people and maintain spinal alignment. So I'm going to ask my colleagues, Joan and Karen, to join me, and we're going to log roll Trish. You can see Trish already has her C-collar applied. We're going to come in and take control of Trish's body, and we're going to say to her, Trish, we really want you to relax while we do this. Let us do all the work. Don't try to help us. I want you to wiggle your fingers and your toes. Let me know everything's working. Okay, excellent. One of the things to think about when you're doing your log roll is that heads are very, very heavy, and you may have to dig your elbow into the bed to give you the support that you need to maintain that spinal alignment. The person at the head is in control of the move. So Joan and Karen, if you can reach over, cross your arms for the best control of Trish's body. Trish, can you put your hands up across your stomach? And we're going to roll on three. One, two, three. And you can see that we've, by holding Trish's head up, we are able to maintain that alignment of her spine. At this point, we could clean Trish up, we could check for injuries, brush away debris, straighten out linens, and then we're going to roll down on the count of three. One, two, three. And the body again pivots around the spine. And Trish, can you wiggle your fingers and toes for me? That's excellent. Thank you very much. And that's how to log roll somebody and keep their spine in neutral alignment.